West LA.
For a handgun, though, that's a 2-week waiting period.
Wait, what? No way.
That is like my right.
Preaching to the choir, dude. Thank Jerry Brown for that. The fucking California Uniform Firearm Act is complete bullshit.
Fuck!
So all he needs a California driver's license.
So we tried this other place in Orange County.
You each got to show me your license, then you get the guns.
Fuck that. That is illegal. I'm an American citizen, and an American citizen has certain rights. It's in the Constitution!
The problem was Lyle's license was suspended from all of his speeding tickets. And I didn't have my real license on me, just my fake.
Fuck!
And these would be good against intruders?
Oh, hell yeah.
And finally, we found this big five in San Diego, where you could get a shotgun with just one ID.
Okay, and then I'll just need your ID.
And at big five, you need two forms of ID to cash a check, but just one to buy shotguns. So, I use my fake.
You let her walk away. Now it just don't feel the same. Gotta blame it on something. Blame it on something. Gotta blame it on something. Blame it on the rain that was falling, falling.
And after that, we got the alibi all set up with Lyle's friend Perry Berman.